I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology, something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep right on.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. IT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat, where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free to look around. Still not sure what that does. Alex brings in the strangest things. You remember my wife, Ozian, don't you? That picture and Alex were all I managed to carry out of Black Mesa. We've almost got that portal working again. But I wouldn't blame you if you didn't volunteer for the next trial run. Dr. Breen. He's the administrator of this whole vile business now. He ended the 7 hours war by managing Earth's surrender. The Combine rewarded him with power.
Oh, Gordon! The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh, let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore. We used to be able to go right up there to Ravenholm. It was an old mining town inhabited by some escapees from City 17. Believe me, that tunnel is sealed for a reason. So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it. You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Give it a try. See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here. All right. Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch. Dog! Doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw! Good catch! Throw another, Dog. Awesome! Another one, Dog. Dog, go get your ball! Dog, throw something bigger. No, Dog. No, no, boy. Down, put that down. What is it, Dog? Oh my God, what was that? Scanners. Stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right here.
Good. I want you to...
Dad?
Take Gordon out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through Rafe.
Dad? Dad! Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here. Hurry, now! Tear it apart if you have to. Get it open! That's enough, Dog.
like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found. My life has vanished like smoke. My bones are parched like ash, and that all my impurities be fuel for that fire until much of it is.
Who is this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
Yeah, my...
on, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you! In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant. And better. I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation. It is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concerns. Thank you. Although they call me crazy, I care not, for thou art my helper, my strength, and my savior. Brother, come closer. You've stirred up hell, a man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch. Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenhorn. Move on and I will meet you at the church. You meant no harm.
Thank you.
At last! I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well. Almost there. Now, brother, step into the cart. The handbrake, brother, release it and come down. Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground. Over here, brother. Over here, brother. Whoa, Light of Lights be with you! Follow me! Quickly, brother! While I hold the gate! Farewell, brother! I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path. Look to your own salvation.
Thank you. Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman. It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon, and I've got Gordon Freeman with me. You wanted to take the coast road? You won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tow cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set. Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming. Shorepoint to NLO. That map is out of date, but you can still see more or less the route to Nova Prospect. Can't vouch for the road, though. We've lost touch with some of the outposts. Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read? Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read?
Freeman.
Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Covenant will be glad to see you made it. Get in the basement! We're making sure everyone has what they need to hold off an attack.
I'd get into the basement if I were you. We're bracing for an attack.
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece.
Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes. Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Colonel Cubbage, at your service.
Gunship!
Damn. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand.
Go on. Teach that gunship a lesson it will never forget. Remember, use the launcher's laser guide to steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses. NLO to Lighthouse Point. NLO to Lighthouse Point. Come in. This is Colonel Cubbage. Come in, please.
I gather you've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge. Radio silence from that outpost leads me to believe it has come under Combine control. Still, you're clearly the right man for the job. You'll make it through if anyone can. Farewell. And please tell Dr. Vance that Colonel Cubbage regrets not having been able to rescue him in person.
The Freeman must now hurry on. The Eli Vance is held in distress most dire. Is there reason for delay?
NLO to Lighthouse Point. NLO to Lighthouse Point. Come in. This is Colonel Cubbage. Come in, please.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. We know Eli Vance is depending on you. Bring your car up here, and I'll open the gate for you.
Get hello to Lighthouse Point.
Drive safely.
This is Colonel Cubbage. Come in.
Thank you. Thank you. We're picking up radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage.
Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale. Oh, crap. Here come the dropships!
Gunship! You'll find the rocket! I'm hurt.
This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us. Right along there. And watch your step.